wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best FurReal friends. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. Pom Pom, my baby panda, is so cute that you may find yourself playing with it when your child isn't. Or you may feel the need to bottle feed it for nostalgia's sake once your tot graduates to solid food. Don't worry though, your secret will be safe with us. It wiggles its legs when it drinks and can walk up to you. However, it's not as soft as many others. At number 9, if your little one's interests tend toward the fantastical, then Starlily, my magical unicorn, is a good choice. While it's capable of many sounds and movements, your kid might be most enthralled by its hair, which offers endless opportunities for brushing and braiding. It dances in response to music, and the horn lights up and flashes, but note that it requires the use of an app. Coming in at number 8 on our list. Featuring a hot pink bow and a matching tag, Flurry, my baby snow leopard, coos happily when you give it a bottle. It also walks toward you when you shake its fish-shaped rattle, which can make your child feel like he or she has a constant companion. The head and legs can be positioned, and it snores when left alone. However, there's no padding under the fur. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for FurReal Friends, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, if your youngster prefers a pretend pet that's as magical as it is cute, look to Torch, my blazing dragon. This friendly pint-sized monster breathes mist when you touch its arm or rub it, and comes with a fun color-changing marshmallow treat. It produces an adorable sneeze and blinks its eyes, but note that the required water can leak out. Moving up our list to number 6. Treat time Frankie isn't too proud to beg, as each time you press on it, it requests a few licks of the included ice cream cone. It's incredibly endearing, but just make sure your little ones don't start trying to share their Ben and Jerry's with every pooch they encounter. It's easy for toddlers to carry and makes a variety of happy sounds. However, the body is too hard to cuddle with. Halfway up our list at number 5. If you've always wanted your very own flightless bird from the Antarctic, but don't fancy turning your house into an igloo, then Piper, my dancing penguin, is a nice compromise. It waddles around like the real deal, and good luck not laughing when you watch it dance. It features incredibly soft fur and a heart-shaped purple tag, but its noises can get annoying. At number 4, as you might expect from the name, Little Big Paws Sneezy Kiki sneezes when you squeeze it. So if you ever wanted to adopt a marsupial with allergies, now's your chance. Each achoo is pretty adorable though, and your kiddo will likely be quite amused. This one's a good size for little hands and comes with a toy juice carton. This animal makes a slurping sound while drinking from it too. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, Daisy Plays With Me is just as responsive and silly as a real kitten, and has true-to-life features like piercing green eyes and textured paws. When you hold a toy in front of it, it stands on its hind legs, purrs, and even pounces. It also meows a song and is easy to turn on and off. It's well made and durable. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for FurReal Friends, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, Cubby the Curious Bear moves its head and makes endearing facial expressions, and comes with a treat, a bottle, and a comb. When you put it in sleep mode, it plays lullabies, general white noise, or soothing sounds of the ocean and wind. It features tickle sensors on its belly and reaches out for a hug. This one doesn't tip over easily. And coming in at number 1 on our list. It is on the expensive end of the spectrum, but Cuddles, my giggly monkey, gives you lots of bang for all those bucks, as it's capable of generating more than 100 responses. It burps, sighs, and laughs, and reacts when it's held upside down or swinging through the air. It features realistic hands and feet, an automatic battery-saving mode, and a cute little banana bottle. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for FurReal Friends, or simply click beneath this video.